Mas ano eh? 400.
The Buddha Castle. Look at the views behind us, guys.
We made it up here finally.
In gel. It should be. But yeah, weather's really nice today compared to yesterday, so I think everyone's in a much better mood.
Yeah, really good mood. Yeah. But the views are so nice, with the sun especially.
Beautiful! You can see all the mountains.
Love it. I don't know what else to say. What are we going to do after? The bikes, aren't we?
Yeah.
And then the boats. So hopefully we're not going to sweat too much with the, the bikes.
Leg day and that.
Leg day. Yeah, we can bike in the shade.
I'm not the best bike rider, so we'll see.
Same.
See how it goes.
We're going to try and vlog us soon. Yeah.
Cool.
Okay, bye.
Has it stopped?
Yeah. No. Imagine if it just started.
It won't stop. Maybe you just have to actually press stop.
Go on, Annie.
So we finally made it to the Buddha Castle, and yeah, it's pretty amazing here. Weather's nice.
It's beautiful. Very
lots
pretty.
Nice scenery around.
There's just lots to see.
Yeah.
Lots to explore.
Yeah. We can just get pictures like on the stairs.
Oh my god, Charlie.
Yeah.
Too much. Behind the scenes. Oh, 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 oh. Don't trip.
Very classy.
Yeah. Come on, Ellie. Look at the island.
too loud. We're going out now.
Good night.
Good night.
Okay. Right, I'll pass it on to Jess. Oh, I'm covering the camera.
Hi guys. Oh shit, no, wait. So it's our birthday night. Fake birthday night, and we're in Budapest. Right, stop now, because this is getting a bit too much. We're gonna find some bars, get some shots.
Get off your more drinks.
But yeah, like, no, we're having a good night so far, so we'll keep you guys updated. That was.
My girls.
We appreciate that.
Appreciate.
Damn.